Today on Fast Forward Launchpad, we're visiting Savannah to get an up-close look at a $12 million crane. Not that kind of crane. Besides, that's an egret.
That's a duck.
Let's just start the episode. You'll see. Welcome back to Fast Forward Launchpad. Today we're in Savannah to talk about your GPA. Nope, not grade point average. I'm talking about the Georgia Ports Authority. And if you're wondering what that is...
Anytime you go to a store and you see all the products on the shelves, most of those products weren't made right down the street. They came from somewhere. And a lot of times it came through the ports.
We're the fourth biggest port in the country and the second largest exporting port in terms of tonnage.
So with all that stuff going in and out on ships, the obvious question is this. Do you guys have a lot of problems with pirates?
I haven't seen any pirates, and I hope I never do.
Are you sure?
We got one fella in the shop we call Pirate.
I knew it. Okay, back to what they do at Georgia Ports Authority. Oh, that's the crane I was telling you about. 12 stories tall and capable of lifting 78 tons.
Basically, these cranes are the linchpin between getting a piece of cargo off of a ship and putting it onto the land.
And if you're working on these cranes, there's something else you should know.
You have to be pretty content with working at heights.
So what do you do?
I work at Georgia Ports Authority as an electrical mechanical technician on the river cranes and RTGs.
And what else do employees at the Georgia Ports Authority do?
The great thing about this port is that it encompasses so many different subject areas and there's so many different jobs. So there's really something in it for everyone.
I manage email for the company and I manage devices like BlackBerry, iPhones, and iPads.
I write software for the ports to perform their operations.
And how'd you learn to do stuff like that?
I went to technical college for 2 years and got an industrial electrician degree.
I saw that the trend was going into technology. I know our world, it's gonna get more gadgetized. Ooh, what a word, huh? I just came up with a new word.
Cool-tastic. But does working in technology mean I'm staring alone at a screen all day?
Actually, one of the parts why I love my job is because I get to talk to people a lot.
Yeah, that's one of the nice things about working here. Anyone else?
My favorite thing is just being up on the crane and just being up high, just working up there. I mean, it's fun. It's a different world.
Good to know we can show people a whole different world. For now, we'll let you think about the Georgia Ports Authority and see you on our next episode of Fast Forward Launchpad. We'll be right back.